if you're gonna make a Hellboy movie, you have to embrace the comic. This Hellboy is based in the comic The Wild Hunt.
It's so exciting when you hear somebody's gonna make a movie close to my material. And this film in particular, there are so many moments directly from the comic. The focus is one story, but bringing in enough elements that you get a look at a big Hellboy world.
The fact that I get to be part of Hellboy, and I sort of got to pinch myself. I can't believe it.
He's unlike any other superhero.
I knew the comics very well, and I love this real dark, foreboding horror world with these big cathedrals, epic King Arthur tombs, and this gothic world of monsters.
The comics, so many people have read them since they were 10 years old. I'm just so excited to make something really fun for everyone.
The illustrations are phenomenal, had great action, and really interesting characters.
I was so excited to see the Blood Queen and Grugach Monster in this incredible giant fight.
We've had a lot of fun going back to this great comic world that Mike Mignola created.
We wanted to push into a deeper, darker place.
I think it will be a very impressive spectacle.